How to make all cells the same size in Excel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to resize all Excel cells at once. This is super helpful for keeping your tables neat and organized. First, we're going to select all the cells in our worksheet. To do this, click on the triangle in the top left corner of your sheet, right where the row and column headers meet. This will highlight every cell in the spreadsheet. Now, let's start with adjusting the width of all columns. Once you have everything selected, hover your mouse over the line between any two column headers until you see a double-headed arrow. Click and drag to the desired width. As you drag, you'll notice that all the columns adjust to the same size. This method is great if you want a quick and visual way to resize all of your columns at once. If you prefer to be more precise, there's another method to make cells the same size in Excel. With all the cells still selected, right-click on any column header to open the context menu. Then click on Column Width. A dialog box will appear where you can type in a specific value. For this example, let's enter 20, hit OK, and you'll see all the columns adjust to a uniform width of 20. How to make all rows the same size in Excel? First, ensure all cells are selected. Then, hover your mouse over the line between any two row numbers until you see that double-headed arrow. Click and drag to change the row height. All the rows will resize together and make all rows the same size. For a more precise adjustment, right-click on any row number to open the context menu. Click on Row Height, and a dialog box will appear. This time, let's enter the value 24. Hit OK, and you'll see all the rows change to a height of 24. And that's how to make all cells the same size in Excel. Setting all cells to the same size makes the table look clean and professional. I hope you found this Excel tutorial helpful. Thanks for watching. Please consider liking and subscribing for more Excel tips and tricks.